money fall on you, banana fall on you, Prada fall on you, cause I'm in love with you, money fall on you.
Here's an Amazon must-have, a grocery card token so you always have a coin. Attach it to your key so you never forget to bring it.
Splurge-worthy beauty from Amazon. This straightener by T3 customizes the temperature to your hair types. You can literally customize your hair texture, the length, if you dyed your hair, and so much more. But what I really fell in love with is that they're known for their one-pass feature, meaning it really will straighten your hair with just one pass. If you bleach your hair, this Redken recovery system is basically like a liquid band-aid for your hair. I really love the rinse-out treatment. You just use 10 milliliters each session, and this literally saved my hair from breaking at the ends.
Cool things I wasted my money on Amazon, part 1. First up is this giant LED wall clock that you've probably seen all over TikTok, but the one thing people haven't shown you is this remote. And cycling through it, you can see it tells you the date, the temperature, and the time.
My fave Amazon buys, part 9. If you're on the go a lot, this water bottle is a must-have. It comes in the cutest colors, holds a ton of water, and the best part is it's collapsible. It rolls up so small and is perfect to throw in a purse, car, or a gym bag.
These are my Amazon must-haves. First, I have this Keurig Nespresso cup holder drawer. I have this Chom Chom I got from TikTok. It takes all the hair off the carpet and you can dispose through this button. I have this tissue box holder. It's super pretty. This drying rack for your dishes that you can fold up and store. This diary where you can write in and you can throw out when you're done writing in it. I have this cat canopy that goes on my windowsill. And I have this portable steamer.
Brianna's Amazon favorites, part 6. So if you get headaches from wine like I do, then you need to try this. It's called the Wine Wand. It prevents wine headaches and congestion by filtering out the histamines. So all you do is you stir it a couple times, let it sit for a couple minutes, and that's literally it. So my honest experience is that it definitely worked for me, but I think it depends on how sensitive your body reacts to wine. Like mine is pretty sensitive, but I can finally enjoy a good glass of wine with no side effects.
Things I bought on Amazon that I use every single day.
It's an air fryer. It's the best thing that's happened in my life. And we make everything in here.
Frother to make my matcha lattes every single morning, and this saves me so much time and money and makes it so delicious.
Time to go out. I get one of these KF94 masks that I got on Amazon. It comes in a pack of 30 and it's super breathable and it also looks pretty chic.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the vibe up on some good boy tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of our lungs, we see.
Amazon must-haves you didn't know you need. A personal favorite of mine is this bagel slicer. I love the gold little details. It matches my entire kitchen. And voila, we have sliced bagel. Link in bio under kitchen must-have. Follow Instagram for more.
Amazon finds, love it or hate it. This expandable pop socket, apply to any phone case without having to buy a new one each and every time.
Amazon must-haves, girl stuff under $10.
This is the shit you assholes on TikTok made me buy. I'm gonna rate everything for you guys. This is the first thing I'm gonna rate. It basically melts down your entire candle without you having to burn the wick. I love reading. I heard about this book and I'll let you know what I think about it. You bitches have the most perfect hair on here. I've read some of your comments and this is what a lot of you guys use. I saw a viral video of this bitch with paper white teeth in 4 days. This is how she got it. I'm gonna let you know if it works for me. And I apparently think I'm a fancy bitch and I bought myself a milk frother. So yeah. Anyways, we're gonna ignore the black wall. I'm a dumb bitch and I left my candle burning all night. I don't know how I'm not dead and not cremated, to be honest. That's why I think this is probably gonna be the most perfect purchase for me. Yeah, because I'm a puta. Anyways, it took about 2.5 hours for my entire candle to melt down. Like and comment for part two.
Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 8. This makeup brush drying rack, it fits all size brushes, and I really like that they dry downward so your brush wands don't get waterlogged. And as you can see, it holds a lot, and it also dissembles for easy storage. This is a hair styling organizer. It's discreet and keeps my most used hair tools nice and organized. I push all the cords to the back, but you can fit an extension cord here, or you can use it to store your hair care products. These Beaky makeup sponges have over like 30,000 five-star reviews. It's because they're literally identical to name brand makeup sponges. The only difference is that they're only $6 for a 5-pack.
You need this off Amazon. Just watch. These are stackable, reusable silicone lids that basically turn anything into Tupperware. They're super stretchy, come in a bunch of different sizes, and eco-friendly. Just stretch it over the top of any container and use the tabs to adjust accordingly. And wait for it, they're spill-proof. Now you're doing less dishes and wasting less food. As a mom, these are a game changer.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words.
I wasted my money so you don't have to. I've seen this 10,000 bristle toothbrush all over TikTok and I wanted to try it. While it is aesthetically pleasing and super soft, I don't think it did anything better than a regular toothbrush. My teeth did not feel clean after using this thing. And since there are so many bristles, it doesn't dry out and hence harbors more bacteria.
Random thing I got on Amazon because I saw it on TikTok that just makes sense. This little jar is full of 31 tasks to help practice mindfulness. Today is day one, and my task is to either today or tomorrow watch the sunrise or sunset.
IDK, who needs to hear this, but you need this case for your iPad. It's a must, haha. It comes with a detachable Bluetooth keyboard, and you can change the backlight to whatever color you want. See how cute is that? It's so fun. It also has a place for your Apple Pencil, or you can keep it magnetized up here. Bye.
I can't be the only one that is constantly eating out of my car. Honestly, I've mastered this so much where now I have this fork and this awesome straw and I'm reducing my plastic waste.
Have you always wanted the convenience of being a guy? Then I found the perfect product that's gonna make your life so much easier. This is basically a funnel for your pee. I know that sounds gross, but when you gotta go, you gotta go. This is perfect for road trips or camping, and I think every girl needs this in her possession.
Let's talk about Amazon things you didn't know you needed, Beauty Room Edition Part 4. Up first is my chair, and the thing I love most about this is that the armrest can be pulled up to make it fit perfectly under my IKEA desk, and this is essential because I have a smaller room. And then we have these eye cream applicators, and these are actually metal, so when you dip them in the eye cream and apply them, they're super cooling. I also bought this marshmallow whip maker, and basically all you do is mix the cleanser with some water, pump it for 15 seconds, and it turns into this bubbly foam. Is it necessary? No, but is it fun? Absolutely. And lastly is this magnetic palette. It's perfect for makeup artists. It holds so many eyeshadow pans. I only put one in here because it's a long process, but all the links are in my bio, and check out my giveaway on my page as well.
Amazon Home Must-Haves. First is this fabric shaver and lint remover. It works well on all sorts of fabrics like clothes, couches, and pillows. And here's an example of what it looks like after using it on our pillows. Here's the before and after. As you can see, there is such a difference. Next is this collapsible laundry basket. I love that whenever it's not in use, I can collapse it and save space and store it beside my washer and then pop it back up when I'm ready to use it. Lastly is this glamorous Diva Wash. It is a little on the pricier side for its small size, but we only use it for sheets and towels and it makes them smell amazing.
Things TikTok made me buy that I love. These acrylic pen holders. You can also use these for makeup brushes. These white gel pens, they write so nicely. I use them every single day. This oil spray dispenser, I love this. We have not bought cooking spray since. It works so well. This concrete soap dish. This mini trash can that fits in your cup holder, I love it. As you can see, mine is super full. Be sure to like and follow for more.
Underrated Amazon beauty products you need right now. If you have dark underarms from shaving, try this brightening sheet mask. I only went through one box and I already see a difference in smoothness and in color. Just let it sit for 20 minutes and when you're done, your skin has already soaked up all that serum and it's so smooth. This acne and dark spot duo is Amazon's new skincare line and it is so underrated. If you have any dark spots from acne, this has literally taken away my new scars in less than 3 days. You guys know how much I love benzoyl peroxide for acne, but I especially love this one because it's such a good value for the size that you get.
Random things on Amazon that just make sense. Work from home edition. This exercise bike is perfect for anyone who works long hours at a desk. The seat adjusts for any height, so if you're short like me, you can bike comfortably. You can even slide the desk closer or further and up and down for comfort. This bike comes with different resistances and even tracks your calories, distance, and miles so you can set daily goals. I try to bike at least an hour a day. The best part though, it comes on wheels, so I like to move it outside and get fresh air.
My must-haves on Amazon. These vintage-looking blue light glasses help protect my eyes from my phone. This pink portable garment steamer is perfect for straightening out any wrinkles in your clothes, and it helps that it's super cute. These slippers have been a lifesaver for me during quarantine. They're so cozy. The infamous Kardashian no-crease clips. These guys are so good and come in so many different cute colors. Finally, this amazing and adorable pink hair waver. For only $25, it works exactly like mermaid hair. Make sure to follow me for part two.
This one's pretty good. Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
If you've never seen liquid plastic bond two things together in just 4 seconds, then your mind's about to be blown. This is an LED liquid plastic welding kit, and it can fix and repair almost anything that normal glue cannot keep up with. What you see here is him squeezing out the liquid plastic, but it does not harden or solidify until it's exposed to the UV light on the other side of the pin. This stuff is crazy. You can fix phone chargers, broken toys, jewelry, glasses, or your favorite heels. The liquid plastic will never dry out and it cures in just 4 seconds.
Gadgets you didn't know you needed. This electric trash can is so futuristic. It is rechargeable and has a battery that lasts up to 1 month between charges. It has a no-touch feature motion detector that opens when you stand over it. It is also a self-sealing trash can. It senses when the can is overfilling, or you can hold down the button if you want to change it sooner. It seals and drops the bag so you know it is ready to take out. Rather than scrambling for the next bag, it also changes to the next bag for you.
Car must-haves from Amazon. A phone holder that automatically clamps and charges your phone. This portable car jumper so you don't need help to jumpstart your car. A pack of 4 of these car hooks so you can hang your purse and grocery bags. And this mini trash bin that clips to the side of your door.
Amazon shower must-haves. This Bluetooth speaker is waterproof and it has settings on the back so you can adjust everything right from your shower. Silicone loofahs are great because they attract less bacteria and they last longer than regular ones. I use a ton of dry shampoo and this scalp brush helps get rid of any buildup.
The literal best thing I've ever gotten from Amazon.
I could literally watch anything. Like, it's so fucking cool.
In the sleazies, smoking the Zaza, it goes straight to the Mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha cha. Open his lata, then he dancing my chata. Smoking the Zaza, it goes straight to the Mata.